Yeah, my nigga, this Screech checking in again today, dawg, with some more cold hard facts for the Screech. Look, y'all. And when a nigga get jammed, I'ma call for you. And this goes out to Jay Prince Sr. and Junior, dawg. As I sit down and look, bruh, I watched today. They said that DJ Fat can't even talk to them, bruh. So it's something going on in the mix with these guys, dawg. Don't quite know what it is. Can't put my hand on it, but something just ain't right. But it's one question Street got to ask, and don't y'all fucking see. Well, is the videos that come out of these bowling alleys that everybody? See, that's what the question is. Videos come off of everybody else shooting / murders and all that, except this video right here. And it's one thing I want the world to know today, dog, and don't you forget it. Rest in peace, Takeoff. One but three people who had a gun. Lil Cam, DJ Pat, what's his name? Jay Presnell, and Migo. Four people, dawg. We know Migo ain't did nothing, had nothing going on. So, bro, everything else left up to Jay Presnell, bro. So at the end of the day, let Jay Presnell do all the talking. It was day security. Look, it was day party. Look, it was day event. But at the end of the day, somebody else got to answer questions for what went on around day event. Look, y'all, everybody but them, man. It's sad, bro, what really go on. What I do, I just start locking up everybody in the room who had a gun except for who with me on them, because we know they ain't shot their own man. But it's sad, dog, what we go through. See, that's called nigga shit. That's always stuff in the middle like it's a party going on out there. But really, it wasn't nothing but a take move from the start to the finish. Because ain't no way in the world these boys were talking about no basketball at 2-something in the morning. See, that was the way just to get in these boys' way to get in their motion, dog. But at the end of the day, everybody know a motion taken when you see one, bro. Look, y'all. On God. But a street nigga just had to check in today, man, and let y'all know what's really be going on in these streets, for real, man. Look, y'all. On God. Street nigga, all right.